Moschino.
I'll have one, please. Unless you're feeling adventurous today.
Sorry, we're all out.
What? What are all these?
These aren't for sale.
Not for sale, huh? How would you like a jum-jum stick of...
Is there a problem?
Damn right there is.
I don't have to sell anything to them if I don't want to.
Why wouldn't you want to sell to them?
Miles, can we go? Let's go.
Seek the prophets.
Miles.
Seek
you.
Seek them yourself.
Maybe you are right. Maybe we've no business here. I've been in for a transfer.
No, I can't run away from this now.
Don't you all agree?
What's this?
If we abandon the prophets, then everything we have. Here's Mrs. O'Brien now.
Good morning.
Are you Mr. O'Brien?
That's right.
A pleasure to meet you. I've just been hearing many wonderful things about your wife from the parents of these children. She apparently is an excellent teacher.
Yes, she is. And she doesn't deserve what you're doing to her.
I feel your anger toward me, and I forgive you for it. Mrs. O'Brien, if I've misjudged you, I am terribly sorry. Have I? Is there a place in your school for the prophets?
No.
I admire you for standing by your convictions, even though I disagree with them. Please believe me, I want to find a way to allow these children to stay in your school.
I'm sure the children and their parents are happy to hear you say that.
Let me be the one to make the first concession. I will no longer request that you teach anything about the Celestial Temple. Just don't teach anything about the wormhole at all.
Ignore it?
Find other ways, other things to teach the children.
And when we get to theories of evolution or creation of the universe, what then?
We'll face those issues when we come to them.
I'm a teacher. My responsibility is to expose my students to knowledge, not hide it from them. The answer is no.
I've tried to be reasonable.
If Aquino turned off the conduit to fix the relay, why did it reactivate?
The Cardassians only equipped those power conduits with one flow regulator per level. The computer could have realigned it. When the power flow was rerouted back, it could have caught him inside.
You don't sound entirely convinced.
No, it all adds up, only... well, I don't know.
Spit it out, Chief.
He borrowed one of my tools without asking.
It was 4 a.m. Maybe he didn't want to disturb you.
The repairs could have waited. He was a Starfleet engineer. You don't take a chief's tools without asking. It's unheard of.
Are you suggesting it might not have been an accident?
I don't know what I'm suggesting. I only know what I know. He should have asked.
Constable, maybe you ought to take a closer look into this. Dismissed. Hi.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Sure. I heard about what happened at school. Did Mrs. O'Brien call classes off?
No, there was only me and 4 of the kids left. But she still kept the school open. She changed the lesson to teach us about Galileo. Did you know that he was tried by the Inquisition for teaching that the Earth moved around the sun?
Tried and convicted. His books were burned.
How could anyone be so stupid?
It's easy to look back 7 centuries and judge what was right and wrong.
But the same thing's happening now with all this stuff about the Celestial Temple and the wormhole. It's dumb.
No, it's not. You've got to realize something, Jake. For over 50 years, the one thing that allowed the Bajorans to survive the Cardassian occupation was their faith. The prophets were their only source of hope and courage.
But there were no prophets. They were just aliens that you found in the wormhole.
To those aliens, the future is no more difficult to see than the past. Why shouldn't they be considered prophets?
Are you serious?